know, when you think about it, music and the ocean are connected in more ways than we realize. Whether it's the sound waves in music or waves in the ocean, it's all connected. We live for waves. They're this magical thing that have shaped our lives, whether we're riding on them or dancing to them. Waves are everywhere. You just gotta know where to find them.
South Africa, I mean, this is where we're from, we grew up here, this is literally the world in one country. We've got 11 official languages, you know, every kind of climate and, you know, from deserts to forests, amazing food, surf.
You go to Cape Town, there's big mountains, Table Mountain. You drive for like 25 minutes, you get to beautiful winelands, you can taste some of the best wine in the world. You cruise on, you can go see the Big Five.
There's a real urban energy here. You know, Johannesburg, it's the hub of Africa. You know, the two cities, it's kind of a good yin and yang and a good experience of the whole feeling and vibe of South Africa. And dance music's literally exploded here in the last 5 years, and for us to showcase what this country's all about is a huge honor, and we're really stoked to be a part of it.
Africa!
Saw them dancing in your eyes like shadows in the night, throwing pirouettes around the stars. We were running in the haze, I remember every shade hit my veins and they shot up spots.
This is our first ultra ever!
We never thought that music festivals like this would ever come to South Africa, but it's amazing!
And I'm off to South Africa!
We've never been to something this big.
Every single hour it just gets better and better until the world's like...
So let your colors run tonight. We're painting in the dark. Let your colors run tonight.
I saw Ultra 2 years ago when like Harto played the main stage, and I was in the crowd with my friends. We were in the front jumping, and I was wishing to hopefully stand there one day, but in less than a year I didn't expect it at all.
This is very, everyone's together, they're in one giant pile going crazy, losing their minds.
We feel like we're part of a family, and I think people that go to Ultra feel that too, because now there are people that have been loyal to Ultra Miami that fly out to go to Ultras from around the world.
Ultra should be, I think, in every continent, because it's a fantastic festival that they really bring a show.
I always tell everybody about South Africa. It's the only country in the world where I would live besides Holland. The atmosphere is amazing here. The nature has such a calm here.
It feels like a home away from home.
So I'm dancing in your eyes like shadows in the night, throwing pirouettes around the stars. We were running in the haze, I remember every shade hit my veins and they shot up sparks. Words fell from your lips and all I heard was white noise in the dark. When you looked away, I remember every shade.